I think today I'm gonna try and make some char punk wood. I got a piece of birch here that's been down for quite a while and pretty punky. Just peel the bark off in it. It's all spongy. It's wet, but it is punky. So I'm gonna cut off some of that stuff and we got a fire going. We're gonna put it in a tin and see what happens. I got this tin, so let's load that right in there. Put that right in there and see what happens. There, it's out of the fire and we'll let it cool down for a little bit and we'll see what we got. And there it is, charred punk wood. And we'll have to find out one of these days if that'll actually take a spark. Hopefully it will. Well, since the charred punk wood was a failure, we're gonna try char cloth instead. And so far it's looking better than the punk wood. And there's the final product with the char cloth. It's made out of like a terry cloth, towel. And took a spark really good. Thanks for watching.